Hello everyone, and welcome again. A lot of users were complaining about Windows 10 Mail app, as the mailbox synchronizing settings were not working up to the mark. I was always receiving an error code message whenever I tried to change the mail synchronize settings. But the good news is, with the latest Windows 10 version 15.11, Microsoft has worked on this problem, and now the mail synchronizing settings are working like a charm. Let's see how to change the mail app synchronizing settings, so you may update yourself as the new mail arrives into your inbox. To do this, click the Start button, and then click Mail, if the tile is available right on your start screen. Else you can find it on All Apps section, and can also pin it to your start screen. Once you are in Mail app, click the Settings button from the bottom left corner. From the right side settings pane, click Accounts, and then select the account for which you want to configure mail sync settings. From the Outlook account settings window, click Change Mailbox Sync Settings option. And here you can configure different settings according to your requirements. Like, I want to be notified and receive every new mail that arrives instantly into my inbox, so I change the download new content settings to as items arrive. And I also make a check mark on always download full message and internet images, as I want to read the entire mails from the mail app itself. But if you have a metered or slow connection, then you can uncheck this option if you just want to read the text alone. Then you have download email from option, and here you can configure that for what previous period emails you want to download from your email server into mail client. As I change this setting, you can see that Mailbox instantly download the mails for my email server to the mail app for the said period of time. Below is the mail server address, and that you can configure if you are using any special configurations. As I apply the changes, and to give you a demo, I send an email to this address from some other email ID, and you can see that the email instantly arrives in the inbox. Even if the mail app is not running, you will see an instant notification in the Action and Notification Center. So in my opinion, Microsoft has seriously updated the known issue in mail app, and now you may give it a try and see if it works for you. If you found this video useful, then don't forget to hit the like button, and share this video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.